Hello everyone, today we're going to be creating this text animation in Red Giant Psunami and Adobe After Effects. So if you're interested in this tutorial, please keep watching. So we're going to start by creating a new composition. And it's going to be a 1920 by 1080 composition and a 10 second duration. And then go to Layer, New, Solid. And this is going to be our tsunami layer, our background layer. Go to Effect, Red Giant Tsunami. And then we're going to use one of the presets, the Sunny Sunday preset, and just click Go. And now we're going to create our text layer, so just Layer, New Text. And I'm just going to change the color to a blue color. And I'm just going to type tsunami. And then with my selection tool, I'm going to center the text. Next, under the tsunami layer, we're going to go to Image Map 1, and under Map Layer, we're going to choose Tsunami 2, which is our text layer. And as you can see, once you select that, it creates this really cool text effect in Red Giant Tsunami. So for Center X, we're going to bring that down to 30. And then scale Y, we're going to bring down to 0.15. And now there's different options you can choose from under the map is, so it just depends on what kind of look you're going for. So for right now, I'm just going to leave it at that, at Displace plus Texture Above, and we can change that later. And then under Camera, we're going to change the Tilt to 105. And elevation, we're going to change to 20. And then I'm going to hide my text layer. And now under Image Map 1, I'm going to actually change this to Displace plus Texture On. And again, you can change it to whatever look you're going for. This is just what I'm going to pick for this tutorial. And now we're going to animate using the pan under the camera tab. So under camera, make sure your time ruler's at the front and just go ahead and click the stopwatch for pan. And we're gonna start with 60. And then I'm just gonna drag the time ruler all the way to the end. And I'm gonna select 130. And that's it. It'll just give it a nice floating effect across the screen. There are many different ways you can animate. This is just one of the ways. And that's the end of this tutorial. Thank you so much for watching.